Good day and welcome back to Elementary 72 Gaming. Now, for today, I'm actually going to be starting up a brand new Valheim. Obviously, I still have my old servers. All of them are still around. I can do the giant castles and giant builds anytime I want to. But I actually decided that I'm going to restart a series. Obviously, very vanilla type rules with it, so obviously there's no spawning in items, there's no changes in rates and refreshes, things like that. There, nothing's going to be done from my side. Whatever has naturally been applied to the changes will be applied to my server that I'm playing on, and I'm gonna go with standard food rules, standard food drain. No crazy mods are being added or anything of the sort to this package, so this is just going to be a very vanilla type gameplay. Overall, I am going to do a lot of combat, and I'm going to be climbing up from basically zero items on my character. So this is who I am, this is how I'm starting. Just want to have a look if I am correct. Yeah, so there's the bosses as they should go. The first one, second one, Elder, Bone Mass, followed by Dragon, followed by, I'm forgetting what this boss's name again. Yggdrill, whatever his name is. So yeah, so those are the four bosses. Now to get started with the series. Just like everybody knows, the first thing that you're going to have to do is pick up a ton of these. Then you're going to have to fight like crazy because you're going to have minimal power. I still need way more stone and way more wood. Even that means more. I'm just making sure that my character is totally bare. I'm just getting used to the controls after changing between games. It became a bit difficult to remember which control works in which game. So yeah, that's just the catch with it. Bear with me as I go through some of these minor changes and major changes. I actually intend to build one of my first bases extraordinarily close to this first shrine. It's always a good recipe to the start to actually be able to get back here super quick. Ah, that's what I'm looking for. Thank you. there. Just give me a second. Just want to see some controls here because I'm actually struggling with this left control. Now that is why you don't. This game is just so calming to play, to be honest. It may have some aspects that might make you a little bit nervous, but the vast majority of this game keeps you calm. Thank you. And that is how you start off as a basic hunter. Now, in consideration of my close range to the primary base, obviously things are going to have to be whoa! Did they change this? I actually honestly expected not to be able to build at this. This has been quite easy for a primary world. Get back to this. Need more of those, guaranteed. So basically what I'm doing for the start right now is I'm actually just lining up what I'm going to be building next. I still have bone mass. I'm not gonna give up that power so easily. Maybe when I kill the first boss, I might just give it up for that sake. But the first boss is so simple that anybody could kill him. You could kill him with the torch, or you could kill him just properly during the proper fight. So yeah, it's not really that big of an issue. Thank you. And in case you're curious as to why I'm lining it up in that manner, I love to go two walls high for my basic structures, but for this series I'm actually going to be upping that. Actually want to go one more up. Doesn't look like I can do it right now, but I will get there eventually. So this whole thing isn't just going to be a big block like this here. Obviously you need to have that little bit of spacing in between. But for the moment, that can go in, and I can set up my first window frame. Oh, perfect. There we go. Attach the roof corner, 45. Yeah, that one is right, and then I'll just go for attach roof 45 degrees. That's exactly what I wanted. Now, as everybody knows, as time passes on these servers, you get raided, and the raids get stronger and stronger depending on the level you're at. So once you kill the first boss, you can expect it to start improving in strength and so forth. Obviously this isn't going to be my main base, this is just my starting, so it's the very basic where you launch. Now I generally make a portal base and the regular base, so it is going to be quite a bit of work over here. It's going to take a few days. And yeah, this is the new series that's going to be up. I know that Valheim isn't the fastest action or the best action that you can have for a game. I know it all too well, right? I know that it can get boring super fast, so if you are going to watch this here, you'd rather look for the boss fights and stuff like that there. For somebody who just wants the high action version of the series. And you can look for it in the title, because I will be titling these videos. They won't just be episode 1 to 20 or 1 to 50. Actually, I do have a amount of episodes that I want to make of this, but the number will vary depending on how far I get with actually making these videos. It's only now that I realized that I actually need to get some clothes. And I think I might not be able to make any clothes as yet. understand why that thing is really... I hear wolves, which is never a good sign. All that it means is that I spawned too close to a mountain and I'm in nearby some real big town. Okay, so this is just the start, as I normally do with my series. You'll get about 2 hours of starting videos. They're not going to be concurrent, so you're not going to get a catch up from this very same point. You will actually be catching in from a little bit later than would normally have occurred. A lot of people actually wonder how much of wood you can use in the game, and that is something which I actually want to give an answer to, and the answer is you can use hundreds of sticks at a time. This game doesn't have a real limit to how far you can push it, so yeah, that's just a warning up there for anybody who's going to jump in and try and run through the game with a heavy amount of building. Let's say, for example, the small little cottage that I'm building over here. It really goes through wood, as you could see from the small things that I so far put on it, and it still isn't yet complete. Obviously, as you can see, I can't run in here, so I'm going to have to build ramps and the like just to line the outside. Let's see, is there a ramp? No, staircases. I'll show you how you do this. There you go, these are your staircases in. Now you can get in and out with the easy route. I got my own progression on that one, ironically. So yeah, I will catch you all in the next one. So see you all then, and till then, have a good day.